Let us see question number 4 of exercise 5.8. Verify mean value theorem if f of x is equal to this polynomial function in the interval ab. Ab is here 1 to 4. Okay. So we know that every polynomial function is differentiable as well as continuous. So let us see what mean value theorem says. This is the function in the closed interval ab which represent R. F is continuous in the closed interval AB. F should be differentiable in the open interval AB. And then there must be C point where F dash of x equal to F of B minus F of A upon B minus A. So here we required F, it should be continuous, it should be differentiable. So since F is a, F we can write here F is continuous in the closed interval 1,4 and f is differentiable in the open interval 1,4. And why it will be continuous and differentiable? We can write the reason what every polynomial function is continuous in the in each real interval. Okay, you can write here reason. Okay, now we will find f of b and f of a. So f of b will be what? First we have to check if it will be whether these both are different. Okay. So f of a we will find first. F of 1 will be what? 1 square minus 4 into 1 minus 3. So it is 1 minus 4 minus 3. It will be 1 minus 7. It will be minus 6. Now f of b will be 4 square minus 4 into 4 minus 3. It will be 16 minus 16 minus 3. Means this will be cancelled. So minus 3. Means f of 1 is not equal to f of 4. Okay. So we require f of b minus f of a. Now we will find that f dash of x equal to f of x we have f of x equal to what it is? X square minus 4x minus 3. Differentiate with respect to x. So we will get here f dash of x equal to 2x minus 4. So you know that f dash of x equal to f of b minus f of a upon b minus a. So f of b we got here minus 3 minus f of a we got minus 6. So minus 6 we write upon b minus a means 4 minus 1. It will be. And f dash of x we got here what? 2x minus 4. So we can substitute here. Okay. So we will get here minus 3 plus 6 upon 3. We will get here 6, it will be 3 upon 3 means it will be 1. So f dash of x we got here, f dash of x equal to 1. Since we know that f dash of x equal to 2x minus 4, we can write like that. So f dash of x we got here 1, so 1 equal to 2x minus 4. So 4 we should decide, so 1 plus 4 equal to 2x. So x equal to what? 5 upon 2. And 5 upon 2 means it will be 2.5. So 2.5 is between this interval 1 to 4. So we can write 2.5 is between 1 and 4. Therefore mean value theorem MVT is verified here. Okay.